Can you think of a recent Bollywood song that was sung by a woman but was not an item number? Maybe. Do you love me? No, that's not right. There was a time when making a film without a track by Lata Mangeshkar, Asha Bhosle, or Alka Yagnik was unthinkable. But today, female and even male singers have spoken out about the lack of songs sung by women in Bollywood. A recent study of more than 24,000 Bollywood songs has revealed how Bollywood films have gone from featuring women's songs to not. In the 1950s and 60s, women sang more than 80% of all solos and sang in more than 50% of all songs. Till the early 90s, although male singers almost always played the lead character in Bollywood films, solos by male and female singers were equally represented. But in the mid-90s, something changed. I know what you're thinking. After India's economy opened up in 91, international labels started investing in Bollywood, and the budgets for film music went through the roof. With that, there was an increased pressure to make a film's music profitable. Producers and labels started relying more on the male actor, who was a surefire, bankable bet to sell not only the film, but also its music. At the same time, thanks to newly established channels like MTV and Channel V,
Channel V salutes the stars with the 1996 Channel V Music Award.
The music video became an important way to attract audiences to the theatre. Women's sexuality, which was earlier depicted in more varied ways, was now shifted to only overt objectification.
अरे बेबी डांस नंबर है, हाँ? ऑडियंस को टिटिलेट करोगी तभी तो हिट होगा ना?
And with that, the item number was born. As films became shorter and songs fewer, producers stuck to the formula that made most financial sense. A bunch of hero-focused songs that took his story forward and item numbers that titillated audiences. Women's solos, which represented the women characters' voice, which were earlier about empowerment, reflection and celebration, were all but displaced. And that lands us in the situation we're in today, where only one in four solos is sung by a woman. Even in so-called duets, women get only a handful of lines, and maybe a mukra at max.
One will be two female lines.
In recent years, there's been a big push towards women-centric films, but they are still missing songs by women.
एक लड़की को देखा तो ऐसा लगा ऐसी धड़कन है ऐसी धड़कन है और दिस की तरीफा चाहिए तेनू.
As more women take up roles behind the camera, as writers, directors, producers, it is the music industry that keeps missing the beat. It's high time that we listen to women singers calling out Bollywood for the lack of opportunities and make way for the voice of the woman singer. Thanks for watching our latest video in the Overthinking It series. For more such content from The Swaddle, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel.